town to do that hockey. We have RotoWire's AJ Scholes here for NHL opening faceoff. So choosing between top DFS and sportsbook options for tonight's 8-game NHL slate. So AJ, let's start off with a tough decision between two teammates. The Rangers have a soft matchup against Buffalo tonight. Artemi Panarin, Mika Zibanejad will both cost you over $8,000 in salary. If you can only have one tonight, who's it going to be?
Well, let's start by saying I think there's no real bad option here. I think you could make a decent argument to go either ways. Both guys have racked up points this season. But for me, I'm going to go with Zibanejad because it gives me the opportunity to stack the entire first line. With Alexis Lafreniere up with Mika and Pavel Buchnevich, you can get all three guys in combined 18-4, which is pretty good when you consider it's a full first line stack. As a trio, they've racked up 5 goals, 8 helpers in their last 4 contests. And that's why I give the edge to Zibanejad over Panarin, only because you can get all those guys in at great value.